Hey fellow beauty finders, this is Matthias Allen. Thanks for clicking on my new video. So for those of you who are brand new to my channel, I do 3 weekly demos, tutorials, tips, and tricks from Hollywood, California. So I hope you will subscribe, and I hope you'll click thumbs up if you enjoy this video, and leave a comment down below. So today I want to talk to you about sunscreen mistakes that you're probably making. I've made them in the past. I am not completely innocent. I actually have a lot of sun damage that started popping up after I turned 30 a few years ago because I used to lay in a tanning bed, okay? Not a good thing, I don't recommend it, but I was a sun worshiper. Every moment I could take to be in the sun, I would be in it. I would take my dog to the dog park and just let him roam around while I used it as a time to tan my face and my chest. I mean, it was ridiculous. Now I'm all about sunscreen because the sun will age you and it will give you brown spots. So I'm gonna give you some great tips for sunscreen protocol that you need to pay attention to. Mistake number 3 is relying on a foundation that has sunscreen built into it. Now, I'm going to tell you why this is a problem, girls. Okay. Now, if you have a sunscreen which doesn't have any color in it, you can really lather it up. Okay? You can really make sure that your entire face is bathed in the sunscreen. You can make sure your neck and your chest are full and covered. So the sun is going to really just be like, hello, stay away from me, kept at bay, right? But if you're using a foundation that has sunscreen in it, I'm willing to bet you that you're not putting on as much foundation with your sunscreen in it as you would if it was just a sunscreen prior to putting on your foundation. A lot of women out there are using foundations with sunscreens in them, but they're only taking like a little tiny quarter-sized amount because they don't want too much coverage on their face, right? Which is fine. You don't want to wear a heavy mask of makeup. I get it. You're not like me, but that's cool. You only want to use a little bit of foundation. Well, if you're relying on your sunscreen in your foundation, you're not putting on enough sunscreen, because you're not putting enough foundation to match the amount that you would need if you were putting it on first. Does that make sense? Okay, so the last mistake that is a personal pet peeve of mine as a pro makeup artist, I see a lot of women out there using a tinted CC cream, BB cream, or moisturizer that is the wrong shade. Okay, stop using the wrong shade. I know that a lot of you out there are buying these tinted moisturizers or CC creams when you're in the Bahamas or you're on vacation in Hawaii, and you're like, ooh, this one looks good, and it's nice and deep and luxurious, and it matches your forehead so good because you're on vacation. You've been out in the sun for a week, and then you get home and the sun starts to fade, right? So you come back from vacation and your tan starts to fade, and you go back to school or working indoors, and now that tinted moisturizer, CC cream, or BB cream is way too dark, okay? So I don't recommend that you only have one tinted moisturizer or BB cream in your arsenal. Have 2 or 3 and learn to custom blend. Let me help. Okay, so this product is from Peter Thomas Roth. It is the tinted CC cream with an SPF 30, the complexion corrector. Now, this is in the color deep. This is a perfect example of a color that I got when I was very, 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 very dark. I will say that I was dark from sunless tanners. I don't like to be in the real sun. I definitely like to be faked, baked as much as possible. I do like being tan, I just don't like being in the real sun any longer. It's a no-no, okay? But this is deep. This is very, very, very dark. Now, this is when I want to add a little bit more bronze, a little bit more hue to my face. I won't put this all over my face. I will custom blend it with other products. Now, there are 2 things that I want to show you that you can custom blend with. Now, this is from La Roche-Posay. This is an SPF 50 and Thelios Mineral 50 Ultralight Sunscreen Fluid. Now, this is a very, very, very lightweight tinted moisturizer that I'm going to show you right here on the other side of my hand. Now, look at how fluid and light that is in comparison to the Peter Thomas Roth. So what I will do throughout most of the season is I will take this and put this all over my face, starting in the center of the face, going into the T-zone, across my nose, across my forehead, and across my chin, kind of like highlighting. Then I will take the deeper of the two shades and put that in my forehead, across my hairline, maybe around the ear area and into the contour of this area right here, and then along the sides of my face, and then down into my neck. And then in the center, I will mix the two together so it becomes a custom blend. Now, I kind of think of custom blending foundations almost like mixing cocktails. Sometimes you want a little bit more mixer, sometimes you want a little bit more vodka. So depending on how tan I am from my sunless tanners, or if I've gotten a full-on body bronzing tan for a special event, I will use more of this and less of this. Sometimes I'll use more of this and less of this. Or if you want to just get two of these in two different shades, you can do that. Or I don't think this comes in more than one shade. I think this is just a universal shade. So anyway, we'll move on. Another thing you can do is if you have a CC cream which is too dark for your skin now. This is Tan CC Cream SPF 50 from IT Cosmetics. Now this is a beautiful product. It is also a medium to full coverage tinted CC cream, which gives an amazing, beautiful, dewy, glowy finish. There's actually a video where I've used this right down here that I'm going to put a link to, so you can actually see how I highlight and contour with two of these in a bridal video. All right, so check it out down below if you want to see how this works on a model. But if you have something like this and you've gotten it on vacation or at a time when you were super tan and then your tan starts to fade, but you still want to be able to use this and not wait till next summer when your tan gets darker again, you can actually get something like this from Neutrogena. This is a basic, beautiful, flawless, moisturizing sunscreen, but it's like many out there, it has a pure white cast, okay? You know, these kind of tinted sunscreens that are very, very, very white. Well, these actually work really great because you can learn to custom blend your too dark CC cream or BB cream or tinted moisturizer. You literally will take this color, which say it's too dark for your face now, mix it with this right here, something that is way too white, and you get a custom blended lighter shade of tinted moisturizer because you're mixing the two products together. Isn't that brilliant? Hello? This is for later on in the afternoon after you already have applied your makeup and you want to add a little bit more sunscreen because you know that you're going to be running errands or picking up the kids at school. Okay, and that's it. So if you guys have any questions, leave them down below in my comment section. I love hearing from my followers and fans. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so now by clicking on the link right down here for 3 brand new pro artist tips, tricks, videos, and vlogs every single week. If you want to see one of my other makeup demos where I've taken a model or an actress into my chair and showed you step by step exactly how to do what I do best, then check out one of these other 2 videos right here which are suggested for you, and make sure you follow me on all social media at Mathias for Makeup. I'm having a lot of fun on Snapchat, so make sure you check me out there, and I'm doing live Periscope feeds as well. If you don't have the Periscope app, you need to get it. And I will talk to you soon, maybe next week or later on this week, because there's another video coming right out. Okay, bye for now.